Tonight on the Matt Dollar Show, I'm outside of the Westgate in Las Vegas, and they have a huge display here I'd like to share with you about dragons and dinosaurs. Right up there is the hotel where Elvis resided. Some of these things are simply amazing. I think they came from Japan or China. It's just a guess, I don't know. But they're huge. Look at that. I'm just going to give you a quick walk around here. All of these are made of wire that's covered with silk. That's another reason I thought it may be of that origin. And then lit inside with lights. And some of them are animatronic. Look at this dragon. This one's eye blink here in a minute. Watch this. When I walk over here, there's going to be a sensor that sets it off. You can see it right there. Watch this. There's the monorail. Takes you to the West Gate. I'm gonna show you something if I can get over here to it. Very, very cool rooms right over here. Look, and this is a maze here. Huge dragon right over here. Dragon's probably 75 feet long. And they have all kinds of interactive things. Look at these trees. And things you can walk through. I mean, this is like being in a bad dream on acid or something. I mean, I don't know. really, really cool.
And then he got nine.
And looky here, they have these rooms. They're made of mirrors inside. I walk in there and film. Just a second. As those people get out. This is, I think it's the coolest one.
I know.
This is a room full of mirrors and dangling lights. Look at this. There's me. So, to say goodbye from Las Vegas, and thanks for watching the Matt Dollar Show.